Stunning claims have been made about the Brittany Higgins rape allegations against Bruce Lehrmann, the chief prosecutor raising concerns about political interference. Shane Drumgold SC demanded a public inquiry into the high-profile rape trial on the back of what he says were many strange things.
Claims of a conspiracy in Canberra from the ACT's top prosecutor.
Did you think there was a conspiracy afoot?
I thought that there was enough incidences to make it possible, if not probable.
Shane Drumgold concerned about interference in one of the biggest cases of his career.
Enthusiastic engagement by a senator, unprecedented pressure, an unprecedented passion that a number of police held that this matter shouldn't proceed.
The likely senator in question, former federal minister Linda Reynolds, who gave evidence in the trial of her ex-employee Bruce Lehrmann. In response, Senator Reynolds says, "I reject this suggestion categorically and consider it an affront to my reputation."
My concern was there were so many strange things that had occurred and whether or not they were connected.
Lehrmann was never found guilty of any charge. Mr. Drumgold claims there were several anomalies in the police handling of Brittany Higgins' allegations, including what he described as a passion from some to see the matter dismissed. But he did concede that was a gut feeling.
It's all my perception, of course.
It was also his perception that Senator Reynolds arranged for her partner to listen in on the trial and pass on information.
He knew that she was a witness in a trial and he ended up sitting in the courtroom. I felt that there was sufficient circumstantial evidence that she had facilitated that.
This inquiry was set up to examine the conduct of police and prosecutors, and Mr. Drumgold hasn't escaped scrutiny.
Has it ever occurred to you that your perception of events lacked objectivity?
Eliza Edwards, Nine News.